That's going to be the race 20. They should be headed to the starting line of 50 shaft drive. So we should have Richardson, Hatfield, Gray, LeBourne, and LeBourne. That's your LCQ coming up. Lucas Miller out in front here. He's on the number 421, Greg Jackson, running right there in second, and second, and third. Apparently, these riders have been running all night in the top three. Kaminsky running in third position, Jackson Smith in fifth. We're starting to see pretty much still balance with the Ben here. Brody Berry in sixth, Bennett in seventh. Oh, I'm surprised to see Barrett that far back, actually. He had a pretty good race here just a few rows ago. So to see Barrett, to see if he can pick up the pace a bit, we'll see. Got some stuff going on in front of us. White flag is out. Lucas Miller still holding on to the race lead. Greg Jackson keeping it in sight. He's got the cross there from the back. And the back of the field, 421. That's pretty nice. Miller flat tracking a little bit more into that left hand turn. Look at Jackson. Jackson just jumped that tabletop. It was pretty smooth the way it is. Miller, Mr. Raymond Jackson. Little coming off in second. Should be Nathan Zane. Third, with Kaminsky coming across the court. Smith will round out the top five. We'll see these bikes are a little higher.
He's caught.
Miller,
So Zane Angler, Donald Bryan's moving up. Jackson Smith is all, he's in trouble right here. Oh, and they almost hit him right there. Zane might have Angler. They did. Zane gets by, and he moves into second, it looks like. What happened to Smith? And now Miller is coming after Zane here. There's the ring leader coming up to start straight. Jackson. Position.